up, you guys? Today's look is gonna be a fall look because it's the first day of October. Woo! And I'm gonna start off by putting some motherfucking concealer on my eyelid. Porque se quede el maquillaje. You know what I'm saying? And then just dab. Just blend. Blend it, sí. Y el otro ojito. Just blend. Blend. Okay, ya es eso. I'm done with that. I'm gonna go in with my Morphe 350 palette. Girl, I got it yesterday and I'm in love. I'll be going in with the color Extra. Cause bitch, we're extra. So after I go in with Extra, I'm gonna be going in with Burnt Spice, and I'll be putting that on my outer corner. And then I'm gonna be putting that in my inner corner. And then I'm just gonna blend that out. Now with my Maybelline concealer, I will be going in the middle. I went in the middle because I'm gonna be putting glitter there, and I'm gonna be going in with the color Sizzle. And then I'm gonna be going in back with this brush and the color Burnt Orange to blend that out. Okay, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna go do my other eye. Okay, you guys, I'm done with my other eye. And now I'm gonna be going in with these wispy eyelashes. And I'm gonna be doing that off camera. So I'm done with my eyes. And I actually got a new foundation, bitch. I was tired of the Urban Decay one. My face had gotten dry, and I was looking too dry. I got the Born This Way by Too Faced. I'm color Natural Beige. Now that I have my foundation on, I'm going to be going in with my concealer. And to contour, of course, I'm going to be using my Kat Von D contour palette in the shade Medium. This is not staying. Good thing I was for free because it does not curve my hair back. Gotta contour this double chin, cause girl, wanna look slim, slim. Okay, now that that's done, I'm going to bake with my Laura Mercy. And while this bakes, I'm gonna put on my blush, and I only got one blush, you guys already know, and that's the Milani, the Romantic Rose, or that's what it says, I don't know. I'm gonna be using this BH Cosmetics brush, it's 114. Oopsie. Oh, it's right here. Duh. And I'm going to be wetting my fan brush. Did I tell you guys this is my favorite part of doing my makeup? Highlight. Now with this e.l.f. brush, I'm gonna be taking that off. Then for the lips, I'm gonna be going in with this Milani 09 lip liner. And then, bitch, we're not done. And then, when I find it, just give me 1 second. I'm gonna be going in with this Milani lip gloss. Whoa. And then with the Axis powder or whatever, I like to go over my cupid's bow. And now I'm gonna be going in with this Voluminous Lash Paradise under my, for my bottom lash line. Gonna be going with this e.l.f. for my eyebrows so we could set them up. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah. Bye, hood rats.
4, 3, 2, 1. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up, level up.